Inspired ready to go in.
Inspired
Flash,
Flash
Smite on the Udyr up and available. Odo Omniac on the front line, but he's just taking so much damage. They're just deleting him. There's no
the
room,
shot
now Inspired into the midst of everyone. The shutdown, Inspired on the chase. Run, Udyr, run! Run, stun, job done! Rogue, find the fight, the double kill follow-up, and that's gonna be the Baron. Are you kidding me, Rogue? How did you make that work? Wants to turn it. The stun comes out, it denies him and distracts. It's 28 seconds till the soul, maybe, just maybe, Misfits can get this dragon back. They can stop this win condition from coming in for G2. But that's Reckless! He's in the midst of the entire team! He one-shots VTO! Vander, though, gonna try to buy time. That's two, that's three, he's
Reckless
looking for four. Double kill, the auto, it commits! Reckless goes down! Now they need to shift their attention, it's 12 seconds. Misfits do not get to stop. They do not get a chance to breathe because his ocean soul on the line.
One away from Seoul, looking pretty good here for Mad Lions as we're going to get into this replay. I want you, I kind of want you to keep your eyes on Humanoid, but you shouldn't because he just whiffs everything. But keep your eyes on Armor instead. Or, yeah, look at this. Look at that. Look at the wombo combo here.
That's Humanoid's
love chart goes somewhere else completely. But that's fine, you know, because that's it. Just don't leave it open, man. This champion is so grim, followed up by the Scion as well. Like, oh my god.